Julia Gama, Brazil.
One step closer to her dream is Brazil.
Hello, I'm Julia Gama, Miss Universe Brazil. Acting is my biggest passion. I have been acting in China for the past 3 years. I chose China because I decided I would like to do what no one else had done before, to become the first Latin American actress to enter into the Chinese film industry. And I'm really happy to say I made it. So after China, I feel I'm ready for everything.
Julia Gama, Brazil! Go ahead, go and sing it out to the beat, won't stop, no, wait.
Sing, singing out as hard as you can. Make them hear you from LA to Japan, don't let them bring you down. This is how we do it now, all the windows gonna sing low.
Jeanette! Only one spot remains. Securing the final spot in the top 10 is Brazil!
Number one.
Okay, your question comes from Cheryl Adkins Green.
In many countries, women are still considered incapable of being world leaders. Convince these countries that they're wrong.
Women are such an important part of the society. And just because we are not encouraged in the same way that men are, we have our potential wasted. The world needs women contributions because we came for some reason, and I invite every woman to understand that we are the leaders of our lives, and yes, we can do a lot for our communities. So please take your power.
Mental health is still a very stigmatized topic, and it keeps us from giving the right assistance to those in need. So may we all tonight remember to normalize conversations about anxiety or depression, because we all hurt sometimes, but we don't need to face it alone. May we all come together, because togetherness is our strength, and together we can overcome anything. So let's support each other, let's share empathy. Thank you.
And we are down to our final two ladies. Please make your way to center stage.
If, for any reason, the winner is unable to fulfill her duties, the first runner-up will take her place.
Good luck to you both. The winner, Miss Universe Competition, is Mexico!
Congratulations to Andrea May.